fucking recon flyover.
Yes.
Yeah. Will fall where I need to be. I'm in war zone. Mid. No, I'm in war zone. all set. Being hunted. Oh, exactly who it is as well, because they're coming right to me right now. Jesus Christ. You're not cheating, are you? Fuck. And change from his akimbo pistols to his and shot me in the space of about 3 seconds. Jesus. Oh yeah, it's a new gulag, isn't it? They keep changing the bloody maps. In Battle Royale solos on the new map earlier, and now it's gone back to our map. What the hell are you talking about? Oh no. Not seen anything about them. But then most of the time whenever I come in on Call of Duty, I just press buttons and go into a game. Anyone been watching Hijack? Well, it's not a program where you say hijack. It's a program about a plane being hijacked. Yeah. Yeah, I know that. We did. Didn't get a chance to warm up. Yeah, that's where you can pick out and pick with all that drop. To be honest, this is all pretty new to me, but let's go to the fire department. I just hope it got half here. Yeah. The green marker. Fucking get it until you know how to use it. No. No. There's a downstairs somewhere. PID. What's better, an ISO Hemlock or MX9? There's a helicopter near us. do need to keep an eye on the gas as well, because it is closing. Oh, armor plates. Yeah, we need to get out of there. Shall we get that chopper? Literally, where I am on the map, there's a helicopter. Literally, gas is coming. Hang on, yeah, I'm coming. Whoa. Quick. I'm in the tallest building. Yeah, that's the university. Is that in the circles? All right. Yeah. that tower's not in the circle. Tag somewhere for me. I'll see. Okay. Well, I'm trying to keep us in the circle, so I'm gonna move away from here. Hang on. Yeah, I know. I'm trying. It's a small map, dude, so I need to try and find somewhere else. Like that blue building there. No. Oh. Jump. Let's see. I've got to think about non-combat areas. Oh, he's in there. Oh shit. Oh fuck. You can't get me up here, can you, dickhead? Him again. I'm literally stuck on this little green thing. I see you. Oh, he's got a bomb drone. Oh, there's one parachuting over to you. There's one on your building. There.
Target spotted.
There's another one coming to you now as well. Fucking hell, they're all coming to you because the gas is closing in.
X-ray marks.
I do.
Move in here.
He's just gone down. Got another one on the outside going in. Oh, fuck, shooting the right thing, but... Another one just parachuted onto your roof. Yeah, he's gone. Oh, someone's put more on me. Yeah, it was the same fucking guy.
Requesting ordnance. Position marked.
Yeah, Oh yeah, it's Resurgence. Single fire and a pistol.
We realize it's a show. Here we go.
Oh, he's very bad. Best thing about this is we don't lose anything when we die. Just sort of saying you left. Shit. I'm not going to blame V-Fan, I'm destroying the controller. Oh shit. Actually destroyed the controller. It actually broke apart. Yeah. Oopsie. Sorry, controller. Please work. Oi, oi. So just let you know, the blue boxes can be they are reusable, so they basically refill with stuff.
quickly. Exit. I'm out. What are you talking about? No. Oh. Oh, ladder. Because that went well last time. You can put it. You can put it on yourself and walk around with it. You don't. You just press LB and RB as if you were using like a ammunition box. If the superpower is going to be more fucking shit than an ammunition box, isn't it? That's what I'm saying. Swap it around. There's two old people on the map with superpowers as well. Three people with superpowers on that. One of them's coming towards us. The big red circle's on the map. Oh, that's a superpower. Building up, so we might be going for the chopper. No, I'm in the underneath.
Yeah, I'm coming up. Oh, you give your pet. Yeah. Right, give me 2 seconds.
Return to base for debrief.
Fucking mic, this is gonna be. So what happened? No. Hello. Yeah, no, I heard something fall in the kitchen, so I went and had a look, see what it was, because obviously I've got windows open and stuff, and I couldn't see anything. But when I came back, so I can't do that, and then I see someone running, I'm like, oh, let's go and get him quick, and then I realised you were dead. I'm like, oh, fuck, I'm a survivor, am I? Do a DMZ one quick.
Would you like to play something different? Well, I have a quick one that says, holds a request to join a nearby squad and then successfully join a nearby squad. Team player. Black Mass. Your weapon slash is full. Why, does the mission give you a gun? Yeah, I swear this game started giving you contraband for free. And I don't know why. I got it out. What before? One more. Ah. So what's that then, season two?
Take an effective fire.
Looting. I need shots from somewhere.
UAV tower located.
Soundtrack. Yeah, I'm on deployment.
ground!
At the airport. Car. Yeah, fuck it. Before it blows up. Leon, come on. Yeah. Yeah, just run. Come on, you. You got free plate armor, man. Just run.
Oh, we got coffee on the roof. Going down.